You're late. You just walked in here.
What do you think my mom brought me on as a baby? I know you're late.
Maybe that Dylan Emma kid. I mean, he seems a little off.
Yes and yes.
Anyway, let's get down to business. Got the stuff, right?
Oh, yes. Brand new flavor.
For effective real beef.
Thank you. Okay, now what do I owe again?
A phone.
Okay. Raise the price. Guess what I got?
I really wish you
were
this one, because they're making you
low.
Unless you're getting in a ton of trouble.
No, I don't care, but you're in trouble.
I mean, we've been over this. Plus, this is extra early. You're right, we have been over this. I quit because I value my life. I don't want to lose you.
Not gonna lose me because of one Smartie.
Well, we all know you won't just take one Smartie. It will turn into many, and plus, if the Smarties don't kill you...
What?
Well, that Smartie dealer seems a little off.
He's a Smartie dealer. What do you expect?
Well, just watch out.
Fine.
And what do you think you're doing?
Nothing. I wasn't doing anything.
Is that a Smartie packet in your hand? You're lucky I don't call the police.
No, please don't. I don't know what I do.
I know what to do for you. Detention!
This place is so bad. Wait, Callie, where are you in detention?
A guy in a mask murdered someone and said I did it.
Ugh, I know, right? And those murderers need to learn some respect. I mean, it's so mean. If you're gonna murder someone, at least take the blame for it.
Take your seat. Are you two the only ones in detention today? People these days are pathetic. I would take you down.
Sure, I know. Yes, you do.
Any more from you two, and I'm putting you in night detention.
What am I doing?
You're a associate.
I am not an animal.
See, don't you ever raise your voice at me. Night detention for you. And since you're so fond of her, you will be spending the night here as well.
Well, stick a snake in my boot.
What?
Stick a snake in my boot means if you don't agree with what I'm saying, you might as well stick a snake in my boot because I will stand my ground even when it bites my toe.
Okay? We really have to rearrange all these desks.
It looks so much better in here.
Okay.
Are you sure that you can do this?
It's fine.
Are you positive?
Mr. Inkow left and he doesn't care. I'm still going though. You can come if you don't want to be alone with the murderer.
Oh, please, Melissa. The murderer knows nobody's here at night. Mr. Ekel, is that you?
How great. Is it that idiot again?
Now we're in trouble. That doesn't look like Mr. Ekel. Hello?
Bet you Callie's gonna get blamed for this one too. I really wish you had this one.
Entirely.
I wouldn't know. hit me. I dare you. I really wish you quit the smartest. It's really making me feel right.
Supposing up the body.
Okay. Megan over here.
Yeah.